Hello my beautiful Leos, welcome back on my YouTube channel Ivana Tarot. This is your weekly tarot reading for new upcoming week, 22nd until 29th November 2021. Sit back guys, enjoy, relax and have some fun with me and with my cards. Don't forget, comment, like, share and subscribe. First message, a milestone. Leos, is going to be some big event. My oh my, this card is so beautiful. There's a reward. It looks like a wedding, some big opportunity for you to shine. Could be about you, could be about your family member, but it looks like this milestone. I think you will have a chance to shine in every single possible way. I ain't gonna lie, Leos, this looks like a wedding. This looks like wedding to me. So big event in the next 7 days or so. This guys looks like a marriage proposal. So lucky you, Leos. Good for you. Friends and colleagues is your next card. So it's a party time this week, Leos, you know, and I think you will have opportunity to shine among your friends and among your colleagues. You see, this looks like a party, and this looks like a party, even though this looks like a makeup chair or makeup table. Could be also connected with some, cosmetic, whatever, I don't know, you know, but it looks like a partying time for sure. You will celebrate something. Your colleagues, you know, could be like a big important event, some big important career, you know, success, something. You will gather around. I can see smiling. I can see your friends and colleagues, good food and drinks. You know, guys, you know what I mean. So, Leos, I'm so glad because of you. Shine and shine out everybody else. Teacher, you becoming a teacher, or maybe you need a teacher, maybe this is your partner, a teacher, maybe someone completely new, or maybe you are going back to school. Guys, never be afraid of learning new skills, right? Because, you know, nobody can take your knowledge away from you. So this teacher could be your mentor, could be connected with the working place. Also could be some spiritual teacher. Maybe you're learning a new language. Or maybe this is you. Maybe this is you giving some lectures to other people. If you work as a teacher, of course, your job means a lot to you. Who knows? Maybe among your colleagues, teachers, maybe there is someone really, really special waiting on you or watching you already. Okay, too many cards fell down, so I will reshuffle for a couple of seconds. Okay, no, this is completely another deck. I don't know what this tarot card is doing in this deck, but never mind, never mind, never mind. Hidden motivation. So there you go. Your colleague or your friend have hidden motivation. What they want, well, it's very easy, Leos, you know, for me to detect they like you. They want you. They are doing a lot of things just for you. Probably you already saw this person is trying to indulge you much more than other of your friends or other of your colleagues. Well, this is beautiful. I don't think hidden motivation per se is something bad, right? You know, people can be in love with you still. Maybe you saw something, you know, some sign. Now we'll see what this is all about and what is going on with this friend or colleague who obviously likes you so much. Okay, Two of Pentacles, two opportunities being unable to choose. But Leos, you must choose, you know. Whatever you choose, it looks like it's going to be good. So Two of Pentacles is saying be flexible. Be adaptable, do whatever you want to do, you know, choose whatever you choose, it's going to be good for you. Could be having two jobs, could be juggling between two jobs. Maybe you want to educate yourself more so you can quit the second job, guys. You know, could be, why not? Could be dealing with the two people, could be finding yourself in some high society type of, you know, some company, could be some celebrating, you know. And it looks like maybe some of you are afraid. Leo, don't be afraid, because, you know, when God open a door, nobody can close them. I think some doors are opening in general for you. Use that for yourself and for your promotion as well. I think someone is in love with you. Maybe you know who is this person, but maybe you don't know. Major Arcana the Tower is a harsh card. You already know that. It's a test of your faith. It's a test of some challenge, you know. So maybe you want to walk away from some situation. Maybe you think you're not up to it, but I think you are. I think you are. So something will happen almost over the night. You will be pushed in some challenge, but it's going to be the moment of the truth for you as well. Don't leave situation without saying, fighting, or simply, you know, accept, you know, what is coming to you. This is unexpected event. Could be connected with your friends, colleagues, could be something family. Maybe you want to avoid altogether this commotion, celebration, you know, but maybe you shouldn't do that, because there is a person who expects you. There is a person who expects you. So Leo's, what I'm saying, don't be afraid of any type of new challenge in your life. Major Arcana Judgment talks about consequences. Okay, Judgment or Judgment Day. It's a transformation, obviously a very big transformation in your life. It's a week of forgiveness. It's a week of redemption. Someone is seeking your forgiveness. It looks like you are moving on from the past. I think this is you ending and something big and important in your life. Could be finding new career, could be finding new friends, could be finding or becoming a teacher. And this hidden motivation, you guys, you know, I can ask you, you know, what motivates you to be this or to be that? What motivates you to avoid altogether, you know, some group of people? Please do comment. So do you want to hide yourself? Do you want to run away? You can run away, but basically you can't hide. This group of people or family belongs to you. If you can help other people, teach them about life, about, I don't know, something that you might or won't teach other people. This also could be source of additional income, right? Could be anything at all. So, Major Arcana Judgment, it's a big new chapter of your life, which will start now. You will find out who loves you. You will find out who is on your side or maybe working against you. I'm not saying someone is working against you, but you will find out with what type of a people basically you are surrounded. Next card is Queen or King of Pentacles. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, reliable person, nice person, strong person, decent person, very practical person, very strong in every single possible way. This is entrepreneurship. This is a reliable partner, steady partner. You can lean on this person. This person is very supportive, so you also must be like that. Very adaptable person. Some of you are going through a big challenge, Leos, which I can see clearly. Don't be lazy. Use opportunity. Learn as much as you can. By the end of this week, you will find out, no matter what, no matter how many challenges you have in your life, life is still beautiful. If you're single, one friend of one or one colleague is falling in love with you. Ace of Wands, Leo, this is your energy. Shine, 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 baby, and shine out everybody else. So you see, a milestone. Could be an anniversary, could be your parents, could be your own marriage, brothers, sisters, you know. But I still think this is you celebrating something and something, some big milestone inside of your life. Okay, Leos. So, Ace of Wands is saying there is a twist of fate. You will find out or you will experience something big, something that basically you ever never thought about. Pale. Time to get out of some situation. Time to get out of some situation, guys. Basically, this is Major Arcana, the Tower. So you still think, should you do that? Should you go? Should you stay? You know, so by now, Leos, you already know what you should do. You already know. Some things will pop up as the truth. Bow, you are highly thought of, which I like. I like people who are highly thought of because you are smart and maybe you can see a danger of some kind. You want to be ready. You want to prepare yourself. This is more like connected with your career than maybe with your job, but still you just get a lot of info. Dark woman or dark man, dealings or having some relationship with a woman with dark complexion or dark hair. So basically, I can see two ladies in your weekly ring. One of those ladies could be you. But if you're a man, maybe this is your spouse, maybe your girlfriend, this could be an enemy as well. Could be a friend, could be a colleague, could be a female best friend, right? You and your best female friend. Okay, it's a moment of the truth, Leos, you know, in this week. You will find out a lot of things when it comes to love. You will find out who is in love with you. It's obvious there is a person who is still hiding, you know, motivation, but I think you already know who they are. Cat, a two-faced friend. Be careful. I think your working place, or maybe this is your friends, you know, guys, I'm talking about this card, you know. A lot of jealousy, you know. So it looks like, you know, this person will choose you. You will be the chosen one. But your friend have two face. Beware of the cat. Someone talking behind your back. Never mind. Still, Leos, you will be the successful and the chosen one. Take care. Comment, like. Share, subscribe. God bless.